Kathy Kelly here for WWE Now, and it was announced today that moving forward, Paul Heyman would be the executive director of Monday Night Raw, and Eric Bischoff would be the executive director of SmackDown Live. Now, both of these new positions report directly to WWE Chairman and CEO Vince McMahon. Heyman and Bischoff will oversee the creative development of each brand's programming and business. Heyman, of course, served as president of ECW from 1993 to 2001 before joining the WWE creative team and helping to launch the careers of several popular WWE superstars. Raw superstar EC3 has already slid into Heyman's DMs. Now, Bischoff, a former WCW president and New York Times best-selling author, whose success with revolutionizing WCW sparked the Monday Night War of the late 1990s. Universal Champion Seth Rollins took note, declaring that the Bish was back. Make sure to stick with WWE's digital channels for in-depth coverage on both Raw and SmackDown Live.